Is it? Okay, yeah.
My question is, why does she have to hide her? Does she have to hide her necklace? Does she have to hide her necklace? Because it would show, like, it would show that she was Jewish. Like, her necklace was based on Jewish. So that would show that.
Oh yeah, did you lose it that far?
Okay,
you actually nailed it though. It, the necklace was representing she was Jewish.
And also, where did they hide it?
It doesn't say in the text, but I bet they hid it in Liza's trunk with all of her prized possessions. It's a very special place that they say that their mom and dad never even touched. Do you remember that?
Yeah, but the Germans would scare it.
Yeah, but still. But they hid it because the Germans were about to come in the room.
Yeah.
So they hid it so they wouldn't know they were Jewish.
Okay. But still, like, so Ellen needs
to have it.
Sorry, sorry. Is this loud enough for you?
Yes.
Okay. But so did Ellen's necklace? Was it like really special to her?
I don't think so.
What?
I mean, it just, I think it was a necklace. Well, it might have been because it says in the text that she's worn it her whole life and she doesn't even know how to take it off.
But I don't know how to get it off.
Annemarie went and just ripped it off from her.
Really?
Yeah. And broke it, but it was for their life. Like, it was for the sake of life.
Yeah, so she wasn't covered. I think that necklace, this necklace right here, and I think that this Ellen.
Well,
right
show
here.
It, show it, show it.
I think this is the necklace. This is Ellen. I think Ellen might actually turn out to be the main character and not Annemarie.
Yeah, that's pretty. That's true.
Anyway, so then I think that the thingy on the necklace. Oh, this is called a David star.
Well, Annemarie is the narrator.
No, but it's not about her. Anyway, I think this is like something in their religion.
That like, represents the Jewish.
Yes, in like the Jewish religion. So if the Germans saw that,
we'd be dead.
So yeah. Where did they take the other Germans?
I think we already had a video discussing about that.
Yeah, we did.
But it was like we thought about jail or like court or something like that.
Oh, I thought they was like torturing.
Like torture chambers?
No.
Alright, are we. Do you have anything else to say? Or should we stop the video?
Yeah. 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 This necklace, I am rewarded.
Because it represented her.
No, I do not have anything else, but we still need it.
Alright, that's our video.
Okay.